Hepinize selam dostlar. Serüvene kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. En son bildiğiniz gibi Olgird'ın 3 dileğinden ikisini yerine getirdik. Kaldı biri. O da dedi ki karıma verdiğim en son ayrılmadan önce Eflatun bir gül vardı. Onu dedi bana geri getir. Witcher'a imkansız de otur izle. O yüzden bakalım. Yapabilecek miyiz? Yaptıktan sonra şey bir türlü yapacağız. Yaptıktan sonra bakalım. Olgird'in kaderi ne olacak? Bağışlayacağız mı? Yoksa Odin Reis'in istediğini yapıp bize hediye vermesini mi isteyeceğiz? Yaşayıp göreceğiz. Ne oluyor lan?
Anyone there? Mighty rusty and covered in creepers. Need another way in.
Ne yalanlar demiş.
Kendrick. Kendrick.
Ulan bağırma böyle yerde bak dikkat çekersin.
Kendrick. Kendrick. You there?
Not so loud.
Ah! God scared me off.
Not so loud, I said. Fog's not natural. Could be something in there hiding. Foglets or air nymphs, for example. Don't want to attract them. Believe me.
Foglets? Oh, sweet mother Melitele, why did I ever come here?
Güzel soru.
Good question. What are you doing here?
See, Kendrick and me, we thought man has been empty all these years, full of fine things going to rot.
Mm-hmm. So you're a thief.
Thieves steal from the living. What's the harm taking from the dead? Kendrick went to open a door. I stood watch. Suddenly heard his lamp smash. And nothing. Quiet. Called out to him, but what was that? One of them foglets you spoke of?
No.
Phew. That's a stone off
my... I'll see what that was and look for your partner. You...
Ain't no better wait around. I'm out of here.
Pretty sprawling, this estate. How am I gonna find that rose in this fog?
Bir ucudan başlayalım bakalım aramaya. Neymiş bu lafı?
Fresh manure. Fresh manure.
Taze gübremiş.
Someone still tending to the flower beds. No violet rose though.
Birileri hala bahçeyle ilgileniyormuş. Ama Platon gül eken var. Aa, bir tane tablo görmüş abi.
Woods rotted completely.
Dokunsak yıkılır yani. Gözden kaçmaz. Hemen buluruz. Bakalım. Aa, arı petekleri.
Beehives, well maintained but dormant.
Ama arı yok. Azı da çökmüş gibi. Abi. Çağırsak kimse var mı? Bir şeyler oldu ama ürümü takıldı düştüm abi.
Rope looks new. Bucket's been repaired. Gardener's hut. Could it be?
Bahçıvanın kulübesi.
tools are so organized, it's scary.
Burada hala birileri var. Burayla ilgileniyor. Ya o yatağı bana da var.
Water's ice cold. Mountain stream cold.
Gözün dereden geliyormuş suyu.
Rather worn, used often. Wonder by who.
Burada sürekli biri oturmuş galiba.
Rose here. Maybe somewhere out back.
Aa, burada bir şey var.
A grave here.
Kara köpek.
What are you doing in a place like this? Best shoe before you get hurt. Shame you can't talk.
Merak etme, birazdan şakır şakır ötecek.
Somebody's still taking care of the place.
İlgilenen birileri vardı. Ama arka tarafa gitmedi bence. Şu kapıya bir bakalım.
Locked. A busted lamp, and the ground's trampled. Somebody dragged something this way. A body?
Belki bunun kendi oğlandır. Görmüyor musun?
Someone dragged a wounded man through here.
Demek bizim kendi kapıya kadar gelmiş. Ama bahçe bekçi küreğe indirmiş bunun kafasına.
Prints from cleated boots. Leading from the back of the garden.
Sonra da öldürüp cesetini götürmüş gömmeye. Biz de onu bulmaya gidiyoruz.
I'd scooch along, kitty. This place. What's that? That digging?
Bir şeyler kazıyor. Ne?
A lockpick? Must have been the other thieves.
Ne görünüyor? Bir dakika gitmeden önce biz zırhı her türlü bir keskinleyek. Bizi biraz uğraştıracak çünkü. Bamander. Burada birileri var. Adam buraya şeye çevirmiş, kabristana çevirmiş. Hayırdır, mezar var.
Unmarked. Laid out in rows, like garden beds.
Demek burayı soymaya çalışan ilk hırsız bunlar değil. Sürüden adam gelmiş buraya. Hepsini de bekçi halletmiş, elden geçirmiş. Temiz yedi, bir de gömmüş. Bir Fatiha okumadığı kalmış ama.
Thief. Body's mutilated.
Adamın aşağıdan çıkart.
Who are you?
Hadi bak.
Damn.
Hoppa. Reis'in surat da yok. Asiktir. Çabuk çabuk çabuk öldür. Kabirdekiler diriltiyor. Lan oğlum hile yapma lan. Lan. Lan oğlum o kadar canını yedik, hepsini geri aldım. Haydi. Lan oğlum. Ya gerek salak mısın? Nereye vuruyor? Gel bakalım hadi. Bu da son vuruştu. Gel bu kadar. Lan ne uğraştırdı be? What the fuck was that? Daha gerçi bir tane içeride var. Deformed organs. Damn thing had no right to be alive.
Well, philosophers do still debate what it means to be alive exactly.
Normally I'd be shocked, but not after what I just saw. Who are you two?
Clearly not animals. Think of us as friends of the house.
What about this thing? What can you tell me? Friend of yours?
We called him the caretaker.
Doesn't look like any creature I've ever seen. Where'd it come from?
From very far away. He was summoned to guard Lady Iris in the home.
Celbedildi.
Took care of unwanted guests.
Very far away. Meaning where exactly?
The name of this place would mean naught to you.
Yine de söyle ben ifade edeyim.
What's with the show? The pretense that you're animals. You couldn't have warned me?
No. We're obliged to maintain discretion.
So why talk to me at all?
Why? Well, we get so few chances to talk to humans, and we're curious to know what brought you.
Gonna need a better answer than that.
Later.
You know the master of the house, the owner?
Olgierd von Everick. Yes, we know him, but he left, and his wife became mistress of the house.
Great. So, Lady von Everick home? Could you announce me, say she has a guest?
Why do you wish to see her?
I'm here to get the violet rose Olgierd gave Iris just before he left.
Iris is inside, in the bedchamber upstairs. Take his key. It opens the rear door.
Guess I'll make my own introductions. So, how should I address you?
As you did now. We'd rather keep our names to ourselves.
Bekçinin küreğini de alın. Lazım olur belki.
Another intruder buried by the caretaker.
Bekçiye izinsiz gelen herkesin cevabına bakmış.
This is my house.
Evet abla, onu biliyoruz. Sadece seni görmeye geldik. Yanlış anlama. Aa, açıldı mı? Neyse geç bu arada. Daha yanlış abi. Hakka bak. Dur geri çıkart dışarıda. Abla hareket ediyor. Evet.
Gotta be careful.
Galiba bu ev sahibinin bize hoş geldin demesiydi. Bir dakika, hemen geliyorum. Şurada ailesi ait bir şey var. Onu alalım.
Floral ornamentation. Pretty.
Iris'in saç tarağı. Mezarına gömerken bunu da koyabiliyoruz istersek. Yardır. Iris'in karalama defterini de aldık. Ya. Tamam bir dur. Bak dostlar, şu resme gizemli şekilde bakarsanız tabii ki resmi göremiyoruz ki. Bakın. Fark ediyorsanız resimde iki kişi daha var. Iris'in yanında. Hatta üç kişi var. Bakın. Bir tanesi sağ yanında duruyor. Biri sol altta duruyor. Biri de sol altın üstünde duruyor. Yani güzel bir detay koymuşlar oraya. Ulan niye öyle diyorsun ya? Biz kötülük için gelmedik ki. Sen bizi yanlış anladın.
Served. Caretaker must still set the table.
Allah ne varsa fırlatıyorlar. Ama çıkış yok. Vay vay vay. Olgird değil mi?
Olgird as I've never known him. A different man then.
Olgird. Born ever. İyi bir portreymiş. Asikir. Bana korkuttum lan. Fotoğrafların neyse yüzde hep şey olmuş yani. Aa bu ailesin küçüklüğü galiba. Evet şimdi Geralt Reis'ten güzel bir söz duyacağız.
Happy families are all alike. Every unhappy family is unhappy in its own way.
Aynen öyle. Reis yine güzel bir söz doktoru.
Fire damage. Interesting.
Aşıdan burada bir yana çıkmış. Burada birinin portresi var ama anlayamadım tam. Yarı çıktık. Evet, bir yerde kapı kendiliğinden açılıyorsa geçmiş olsun. Aha, lan ne oldu?
Not your lucky day.
Asiktir. Lan. Ya yapma şunu ya. Ya lan gerek kadın fulledi lan. Ya vurduğun yeri sıçayım ya. Fulleseydi gerek bekleseydin kadın. Ah! Bırakmaz artık ablacığım. Şiş. Önümüzden yarısı gitti. Bunların hepsi bir acayip ama. Ailesin keseli duruyor.
Lovely couple.
Güzel bir portre. Bizim Tucson'taki evimize iyi gider.
Her. Here she is.
A man should frame his wishes carefully. It forestalls disappointment.
This some sick joke. Why didn't you tell me she was dead right away?
You didn't ask.
And why hasn't anyone buried her?
We can't. As for the caretaker, the one you cut down, while still alive, she ordered him to stay away from her for all time.
The deeper I get into this, the more I gotta wonder. Why are you even helping me?
We were summoned to serve Iris von Everick. Our mistress died, but that did not free us from her service.
Got it. You want to leave this place, leave these bodies?
Surprised?
No, not at all. How did she die? Don't see any wounds, evidence of a fight.
Her heart burst.
Right?
Meaning what? A heart attack?
No, it simply burst.
Find that hard to believe.
Yet that's precisely what happened. One day Iris locked the front door, lay down here and died. From grief, from loneliness.
Yalnızlığı... Ne diyelim?
Her ghost's restless, angry. Attacks intruders. Know why?
Lady von Everick has endured much hardship. She's unaccustomed to guests and not fond of strange folk.
She can't hear us.
Ben nasıl duyuyorum ya?
Seems I gotta speak to Iris's ghost.
It's no easy task to contact the mistress. Rage and bitterness fill her.
Got my ways. To make contact with Iris, I gotta bury her body. But that caretaker's macabre little cemetery won't do. Too much blood, too much fear.
She spent much time in the front garden.
Maybe there.
Wait. Take this key. It opens the front door.
Good dog.
Evet, Iris'i nereye gömelim? Vallahi gömülecek tek bir yer var. Aha, o da bura. Başka adam akıllı bir yer yok çünkü.
This place seems suitable.
Yes, she loved to paint.
Did Iris von Everick have any last requests? Say how she wanted her remains disposed of?
She feared death. Worried none would see to her burial or say a kind word imparting.
Guess I'll be the one to do that. Bazı reis. Iris yetenekli bir ressamdı diyelim. Çizimi. Bunların hepsi kendinden galiba. I do know I like her paintings. It's a shame her art couldn't bring her greater comfort. At times fate muddles our path and life turns toilsome, hard to bear. Yet all deserve respite and peace in death. Evet, karalama defterimi, Iris Orgil'in resmini, süslü saç fırçasını. Siz bir şey ekleyecek misiniz hocam? You too. Got any last words for your mistress?
We don't partake in human rituals.
Trusting that what you've done is in keeping with your customs.
Fırçasını bırakalım.
I can't be sure this brush was yours. But if you liked pretty trinkets, you might not mind this one lying at your side.
Hadi bakalım.
The remains are interred. Let's summon her.
Bir de yağmur başladı.
Tormented spirit, I've laid your bones to rest. Forget your wrath, forget your grief. Show yourself.
Ha geldi galiba. Bombici'de Siri'yi bulduğumuz Sisli Adası'na gitti.
Forgive me for tearing you from your realm. I need to ask you.
Hatta olmuyor buradan ama. Vay, güzelmiş.
Should I follow you? All right.
Resmin içine gittik. Madem bir de resim diyarlarını da hayat edelim.
What is this place?
The painted world. The work of Iris von Everek.
Aa, yağmur başladı.
How do you two get in here?
We exist in both worlds at once.
Strange place.
One born of Iris von Everek's dreams.
It existed only in her mind while she lived. In death it gained substance.
Pretty fantastic tale. Hard as hell to believe.
Yet you'd best believe it, and be on your guard. The painted world is rife with danger.
All right, this is lovely and all, but where's Iris?
You awoke her but for a moment. If you wish to speak to her, you must tear her from her slumber completely.
Sure, but how?
You're a tracker, right? Saw you examining the tracks outside.
Yeah, so?
This is a world built of memories blurred and wilting. Moments our mistress wishes to forget, but cannot.
You need to find them, restore them, summon the fears that torment Iris, and destroy them.
Easy to say.
Aynen öyle. Böyle nasıl kolay.
Specters of Olgid and his wife, but why aren't they moving?
This is a memory.
But it's incomplete, blurred. You must peer closely and restore it.
Not my. Neymiş?
Painting palette.
Tam paleti. Geç, buradan bir şey yok. Aa, yok, var arada.
Pieces of tableware for an afternoon tea or breakfast. Perfect match.
Bunun elinde şu var ama bizde bir şey yok. Aa, buradan.
The spirit from the steppe. Read often, well worn.
İnsanlar boyunlarının büküleceğini öğrenebilecekler mi? Ha, şu sözde asil ırkı dikkatli izleyin. Yıllar attıkça eriyip giderler. Toprakları bir anda yerle bir olur. Ne demekmiş ki? İnsan dediğin uykudaki bilmece. Bu şey gibi, şiir gibi bir şey var.
Perfect match.
Al.
We should get a dog. Or a dog and a cat. Even better. When the rain comes, the dog will warm my feet and the cat will play with a ball of yarn by the fire. What do you think? Are you even listening?
Apologies, dear. Had my mind on my book.
Is it that terribly absorbing?
Hmm? Yes, terribly. Know what? Let's go inside.
Why? It's lovely out here. The birds singing, the bees buzzing. Blissful, really.
Sorry, dear. I feel unwell. I'll go in. You stay a while longer.
Bu ne zamanı temsil ediyor acaba? Olgird 3 dileğine birlikte, pardon, Odin'le anlaşma yaptıktan sonrayı mı anlatıyor, önceyi mi?
What is that? Another memory?
O ne lan?
No, a nightmare.
Kabus.
A fear embodied, which sooner or later you will have to confront.
Yüksek ihtimal dostlar. Olgird Odin'le dileğini diledikten sonraki bu şey galiba. Sonrasını anlatıyor yani. Çünkü yavaş yavaş Olgird'in kalbi taşlaşıyor. Karısına olan sevgisi bitmeye başlıyor. Biz de tam şu an onu... Sıkıyorsa tek tek gelin oğlum. Ya.
Another memory. Just like the one Olgird's holding.
The memory's blurred.
You must search for a way to restore it. Complete it.
Perfect match.
Your health, my dear wife.
And yours, my husband.
In my land, custom calls that newlyweds be greeted with bread and salt. But we're alone for now.
I need none but you. Oh, if only this moment could last forever.
I shall see what I can do. But come in and see our home.
Gladly, but I know this sounds silly. Yet the house has sat empty for so long and I'm...
Afraid of spiders. I know. I swept them all up and tossed them in the garden.
My knight, you've seen to everything.
Nine.
Ah, damn it all.
Aldın başka. Ne almış? Varsa çıksın da ona göre. Bir daha uğraştım ben. Ben ne yapayım lan orada çatıda? Burada dikilmiş. Ya yine mi ya? Anlaşılan bitirdik. İçeri girek bakalım.
Another dream of the past. But this one's incomplete too.
Daha eksiktim.
Silver thread, pearls. It all must have cost a fortune. A lavish feast, trying to impress the guests.
Cemil. Burada koyacak bir şey yok. Sadece yakacak ateş var. Onu da anlamanın yolu, aha buradaki portre. Resimde ocakla birlikte ilk baştan iki tane daha mum yanmış.
Castel Ravello, a Toussaint wine, expensive.
Toussaint.
These were lit in the painting, but that's not all.
Olanın yanındaki ne?
Seen this hairbrush. It was in bad shape in the real world.
Ha, bu olanınmış ya. Şu indiymiş, ayrısındaymış. Evet, oldu.
My darling, is everything all right? You seem pale, out of sorts.
Everything's fine, really. But why don't you tell me how you fare? I'm ever so happy to see you. Except
Why didn't Grandmama and Grandpapa come?
It's a long, rugged journey. Muddy.
They still refuse to meet me. Is that it? And what's this?
We've brought some of Iris's things. Her favorite brush, her cherished doll. And this.
Ah, for sure, Iris, I'm sure.
Bank notes.
We paid off your debts, bought them out, to avoid bringing shame to the family.
Wow.
So nice of Mama and Papa to remember me.
Olgierd? Now you see his true nature? I warned you before the wedding. A ruffian and a boor who keeps the company of bandits. Are you not afraid to live under one roof with that rabble?
Geldi bizim camusu olan. Besleseymiş.
So let's follow him. Not you again. Don't like this place.
O benden de o kadar. Bu ne çıkacağı belli değil. Aynı Resident Evil'daki şatoda gibiyiz. Her an bir yerden böyle şap diye çıkardı. Evet, bak bu ayrısın küçük büyümüş. Bakalım neler var daha.
The bed chamber.
Ne?
Wick's almost gone. Towel stained with blood.
Fanlı bir havlu aldık.
A nightshirt. Never worn, I think.
Yani hiç olmamış. Olgut burada ne yapıyor? Bu girdin, elleri mi kanadı?
What time is it?
It's late. Sleep.
Up all night in your study again, I see. What have you got on your hands?
Nothing. Got a bit dirty, that's it.
Is that blood? Have you hurt yourself?
Ink stains. I was writing letters. I shall go to Oxenfurt soon. Perhaps you'd come with me.
Oh, that's a marvelous idea. A trip would do us both so much good.
Then it's decided. Now, time for bed. I'm exhausted.
I shan't fall asleep now. It's out of the question. Come, I shall finish your portrait.
Takibe devam.
Another blurred memory.
Bir bardak.
Fresh, as if someone just rinsed it.
Evet. Kade ortada. Elma sağda, üzüm solda.
She painted Olgierd, but the details are off. Living tableau's missing something. Living tableau's gotta look just like the painting.
Elma sağdaydı.
This goes here.
Üzümler solda.
Fits, I think.
Adet de ortada.
Maybe on this side. Finally, just like the picture.
Smile a bit wider.
Like this.
You were meant to smile, not bare your teeth. No, still wrong. Smile like you did when Papa agreed we could marry. Please?
Hmm?
You're useless. I can tell something's bothering you.
I've a bit of work I should see to.
Again? Olgierd, we agreed not to keep any secrets from one another. We promised.
Forgive me. I don't wish to discuss this.
Olgierd. Olgierd.
Ha, ah, yüzümüzü atan. Lan gene mi sen ya? Dolan başlı yoldan gidiyoruz. Haydi sen. How you like that silver? What? Yusuf tek tek gelin oğlum.
Master von Everick's study. Here he immersed himself in the arcane arts.
Tamam. Evet, burada bir şeyler çevirmiş.
Manor was depressingly gloomy in the winter.
Tamam.
Blood? For some kind of magic, I bet.
Mübeşir. Dünyalar arası.
The gates of mystery between worlds, the library of an occultist.
Elementaller, dış kürelerde yaşayan tüm canlılar için de insan doğasına en yabancı olanlardır. İrade ve akıl sahibidirler fakat güdülerini ve maksatlarını anlamanın bir yolu olmadığı için insanlardan ayrılır. Söylentilere göre büyücü Stammerfall bir keresinde bir doğayı kulesinin manzarasını kesen bir dağ yerinden ayartması için komuta etmiş fakat o bile bir cini işine yardım etmesi veya işe yarar tavsiye vermesi için ikna edememiş. Çünkü bu yaratıkların akılları insan anlayışının ötesindeymiş. Bu ne? Onlar. Ne? Kanlı anlaşmalar veya yabancı varlıklar. Kainatımıza başka bir kainattan ruh celbetmek çok tehlikelidir. İster cisimsiz formda, ister parazit olarak bir canlının vücuduna yerleşerek cisimli formda olsun. Mevzubahis ruh zincirlerini kırmaya çalışacaktır ve kırdığında da yeri göğü birbirine katacaktır. Bu yüzdendir ki ruhu çağırmadan önce halkayı muhafaza kullanılarak ruhun asla kıramayacağı bir zincir oluşturulmalı. Halkanın düzgünce çizilmesi ve ömrünün ebedi olması çok önemli. Elleri titremeyen biri tarafından tebeşirle bastırılarak muntazam bir çizilmeler. Dikkatsizlikten ya da ruhun fesatlığından dolayı yapılacak en küçük hata çizginin muntazamlığını bozabilir. Bu sebeple halkanın çevresine bal mumundan yapılma mumlar yerleştirilmeli ve yakılmalıdır.
A tome about parleying with demons.
Olgird, burada acaba Odin'le ilgili...
Bind summoned beings. Lines aren't all clear though. Need chalk to fix them, then I can set out the candles. Black magic.
Abi.
That should do it. Now for the candles. How about this?
Come back! We must talk.
Go away. I wish to be alone.
Not this time. Come out at once.
Leave me be. I merely want to work in peace.
camisa yada. Soba camisa ebarasas.
What other spell must I use, damn it? I've tried them all. I wish to end our pact. I summon thee!
Lan evi yaktın.
Fire! In here, quickly! The flames! Douse the flames!
I did not expect that.
Bağlan müzik bu arada. Hoş lan. Lan gene mi sen ya? Evlilik sözleşmesi. Biz aşağıda imzaları olan Iris Blavitz ve Olgert von Evey. Çıkımızı bir evlilik sözleşmesi ve mühürlenme ve bildiğimizde belli şartlarla bağlanmayı kabul et. Bu döküman tanrıların ve kutsal olan her şeyin huzurunda benim yerine geçer. Ölüm bizi ayırınca yani. Birbirimize karşılıklı olarak saygı duyacağız, birbirimize talep ve fikirlerine kulak vereceğiz. Eğer asıl olursa her iki taraf da evlilik için aldığı taşınabilir ve taşınamaz tüm mallara sahip olmaya devam edecek. Ayrıca evlilik esnasında verilen hediyeler kimine verilmişse ona ait olur. İki taraf da kendi elde ettiği geliri istediği şekilde harcayabilir. Ortak mallara bakım, onarım maliyetleri görüşülür demiş. Bula.
Drained to the last drop. So that's how he whiled away the long winter evenings. Her father must have been holding the contract.
Furthermore, it is agreed that Iris shall be accorded the respect she is owed, that you shall heed her counsel and requests, and...
Get to the point, father. My patience runs thin.
Gladly. On Iris's request, I declare this marriage null and void.
You vowed to remain with me till death do us part.
And I've held to my vow. The Olgierd I married is no more.
Breaking a word once given does not come that easy. Believe me. You shall stay here forever.
Enough! You will not command us. You will...
Father! Father! No!
Servants, take this carcass and feed it to the beasts.
Ceased to be human.
Though he still loved his wife.
No, he merely remembered that he should love her.
Let's go upstairs.
Şimdi öğrendiklerimizi bir elden geçirelim. Olgierd anlattığına göre ilk başlarda işte kötü bir şey geçiriyor ailesi. Borsodiler bunların malını falan alıyorlar. Orada Olgierd yanlışa düşüyor ve gidiyor. Odin'le anlaşma yapıyor. Ama Odin'i nereden buluyor, nasıl buluyor onu bilmiyoruz şu anda. Bir yerde Odin'le karşılaşıyorlar, anlaşma yapıyorlar ve Olgit zenginlik, Iris'le evlenmesi karşılığında Bulal Ömür'den vazgeçiyor. Çünkü Odin'in para birimi ruhtur, insan ruhları.
I remember. We spent much time together here, the three of us.
In silence.
We'll take our places, the same as then.
You do the rest.
Olgit kardeşinden vazgeçtikten sonra zenginlik ve ailesine kavuşuyor ama bilmediği bir şey var ki o da ölümsüz olması karşılığında kalbi taşlaşıyor.
For soup maybe. Claw scratches.
Bunun da örneğini şu an burada görüyoruz. Iris'le olan evlilikleri zaman içinde bitiyor. Iris artık kendisinden ayrılmak istese de bu sefer Olgit buna müsaade etmiyor. Tutuyor bu iki kediyle köpeği. Bir de bu bekçiyi.
Perfect match.
Buraya getiriyor.
Of course not. I already told you we're not animals.
But the caretaker would set them out all the same, as ordered.
Another monstrosity. I begged you to stop this. Those two are too many as it is.
The dog and cat keep you company. This one will protect you. Care for the house, no matter what happens.
Before, I wished to know what was going on in that head of yours. I thought perhaps I could help. Now, I care not the slightest what you think or how you feel.
I feel nothing.
Just as I no longer know if I still hate you. Go, Olgierd. I want you out of my sight.
Olgierd von Everick failed to understand we'd never be able to replace him.
His spectre now casts a shadow over Lady Iris's every remembrance. We're almost at our journey's end.
What's there?
Iris von Everick's greatest fear.
Iris de burada kendi başına kalınca kendini çizime veriyor. Kendi dünyasını, hayal dünyasını oluşturuyor. Ve bu şekilde bir süre sonra kalp krizinden ölüp gidiyor. Biz de buraya gelip Iris'in hikayesini sonlandırıyoruz. Çünkü daha ölmemiş Iris. Ruhen ölmemiş. Geared to Iris,
where I only as skilled with words as I am with my blade. Especially now, when an icy void grips my heart. I see how you look at me, and I see you wither. I cannot help you, but I believe I can cease harming you. This letter and this rose are my farewell. May you live in health, and remember but the good times, Olgierd.
Cheers.
Geralt.
Lan.
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Oldukça geliyorlar ya. Onunla bir kişi. Geber be. Hiç. Ne uğraştırdın anasını?
Wait, I want to talk.
Not here. Not in this place. I'm sorry. I mistook you for another.
For Olgierd?
I thought he'd returned to me.
What are you? A ghost? An illusion?
I am sadness.
Saw you before. But you weren't yourself, and I saw you again in your memories.
We've met. I don't recall. I had bad dreams. That is all I know.
I've come for the violet rose Olgierd gave you.
On the day we saw one another for the last time, I dried it and placed it in our chamber, at my bedside. I lay there for days, staring at it, until at last it crumbled into dust, as did I soon after.
So, the rose is gone?
Not from this world. Look, you buried my body and the flowers bloomed once more. And I was held in a deep, dark sleep. Only now have I awoken, just like my beautiful rose. When you placed the hairbrush on my grave, I remember brushing my hair while Olgierd watched in silence. Tell me, how is Olgierd? Healthy? Does he fare well?
Your husband's got a powerful enemy. Gaunter O'Dim. Know the name?
I cursed the day I first heard it.
Who is he, and how'd he step into your lives?
It's my fault.
It was for me Olgierd summoned the Man of Glass. And it was my fault he wished for riches, then immortality for us both. Olgierd will best Odin, won't he? Now tell me, how is my husband?
Your husband hunts out ever stronger sensations. He tempts fate, because at heart he's unhappy.
At heart he is stone, so nothing has changed. And did Olgierd mention me? What did he say?
Not much, but I didn't ask about you. He just sent me to retrieve the rose.
The rose? The last I have left of him. His last gift.
Got a feeling the rose is important to you, more than a memento.
I remember so little. Yet when I think of my rose, I begin to recall what was. The world around me turns real. And I... my eyes open wide and I recognize things. Remember who I am and who I was.
A friend once told me about a case like this. Could be strong emotions that bind you to the rose, feelings we witchers call pins. They're what keeps you in this world.
Like an insect pinned in a collection case. Horrible.
Need to be honest, if I take the rose, you might cease to exist, as might the world you've built around you.
And what will happen then? Shall I be free of the suffering, the sadness? Is it the void that awaits?
I don't know.
I don't wish to suffer any longer. But I fear there will be cold and darkness until there is nothing at all.
I can't take the rose.
Is it not what you came for?
Can't force Iris into oblivion. She thinks and feels still, and she's no danger to anyone but intruders.
Look at her. Look at her world. She's doomed to relive the painful past eternally. Take the rose. Show her mercy.
What should I do? What do you want me to do?
I do not know what I want. I'm so very, very afraid.
You too. You want me to take the rose, trying to convince me. Why?
We want to help Iris von Everick. And you.
Generous demons? I don't buy it. Because you are demons, right? You were to serve Iris until the end of her days. End didn't come with her death, so you were sentenced to stay in the world of her torment for all time. Can't break the contract yourselves, so you need me to do it for you. If I take the rose, Iris will cease to exist, but you'll also be freed.
You're right. But are we wrong to want that? Our intentions are pure.
We're but bit players in this tragedy. A performance has gone on too long. We can't help the mistress, and her fate no longer moves us.
Can we be blamed for simply wanting to leave the stage?
I need the rose. Will you give it to me?
It's so fragile. Look, the petal edges have turned crimson, as they were on the day I received it. The one thing missing is the single drop of dew which slid down the leaf when I took the rose in hand. Or was it blood? Because I pricked my finger. I can't remember. You know, I never did read the letter from Olgierd. I didn't have to. And I needn't have kept the flower he left me. I've come to a decision. I shall give you the rose.
Our service thus ends. Thank you, stranger, for freeing us.
Before we go, some advice. Beware of the one called the Man of Glass. Stand in his way, and you'll meet a fate worse than death. Seek salvation in glass that can't be broken.
Glass that can't be broken?
So long.
I'll remember you, Iris von Everek.
That no longer matters. Farewell.
Boring it.
Everyone to me. 2 points, and be quick about it.
Oh, please, good sir, a bit of courtesy.
So I look up, and Bob's your uncle. He downs half the barrel in one draught.
Geralt! Over here!
Oi, waiter looks. Use the look of a man who knows how to drink.
Thanks. Some other time.
Hey now. Don't make me beg. My treat!
Show off.
Of course I am. Wouldn't you be? Time's a marvelous plaything.
And a great spice to use in gingerbread.
So, you were listening. Indeed, occasionally I find time manipulation irresistible. Controlling it offers so many appetizing opportunities. Like spiking the soup of unsavory individuals with appropriately ghastly things.
You actually control time, or is this just some conjurer's trick?
What difference does it make?
A big one.
Let us say, time has always fascinated me. So I taught myself how best to use it.
Why time, of all things?
Geralt, there are four dimensions. Length, width, height, and time. What would you have me fall in love with? Width? Come now.
Who are you, really?
Gaunter O'Dim, also known...
Not what I'm asking.
Ah, so you'd rather know what it is I do. In brief, I give folk what they ask for. You might say, I simply grant their wishes.
And drop them in a world of hurt?
No, not I. That would be their poorly formulated wishes. I'm no cheat. I give folk what they want, nothing more. That the oft-desired unworthy things, that is entirely the fault of their rotten natures.
You're not human, that's clear. So what are you? A demon? A djinn?
Do you really wish to know?
Yes.
No, Geralt. You don't. This one time I shall spare you and not grant your wish. All who have learned my true name are now either dead or have met an even worse fate. Yet I still need you.
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I wanted to congratulate you. You acquitted yourself splendidly with Olgierd. In fact, you've almost satisfied your debt.
Was supposed to fulfill his three wishes. Did just that. This is where you remove the brand, because we're even.
Nearly. To fulfill the terms of the contract to the letter, you must do one more thing. Draw Olgierd to the temple of Lilvani.
We never discussed that.
Oh, but we did. As a man of the world, you should know that every contract contains a catch or two. Small print, which, nevertheless, changes the ultimate meaning of the pact. This applies to oral contracts as well. Recall that I said, and I quote, I believe, however, that all will end well, and once it does, we three shall meet and thank one another for the voyage we shared. End quote.
Yeah, I remember.
Fulfill your end of the bargain, and I will remove the brand. That was the last time you interrupted me while I was talking to someone.
What the devil? Why is there a fly in my suit? Was waiting. Had an eye out for you. Didn't see you come in. How is it you're here?
Old Witcher's trick. I concentrate real hard, and I can control time and space.
You tossed this fly in my soup?
No. Now listen carefully. Tell your Ataman to come to the Temple of Lilvani. It's south of here. Entrance is inside a cave.
What's the commotion?
Lilvani's temple. Got it?
Aye, got it. Hold that! Your friend, the medic, she were here. Ask that you look in on her.
Thanks.
Good folk, did you see? The bloke literally dropped dead.
He were there, alive, a moment ago.
Blind drunk he was. Maybe he fainted.
Fainted? He's soaked in blood!
Witcher in the ass. No wonder folk are dropping. Cursed and exed.
Shani?
Oh, Geralt. Good thing you're here.
What happened? Somebody break in?
This? No. Just getting ready to move.
What? When? Where to?
not what I wanted to talk to you about. Or at least not only, but... I'm leaving, Geralt. The Eastern Front beckons. I'm Kedwin bound.
Never mentioned you'd be moving. Any intention to either.
I didn't know I would be. Found out this morning. Two soldiers came to my door, said Redania needs me again.
Couldn't turn them down? Just say no?
Perhaps I could have. But I didn't want to. Treating the ill and wounded, it's my calling. No place I'm needed more than at the front.
I understand. Any chance we'll see each other again?
Someday, I'm sure.
So, learn anything about Olgierd?
Well, I abandoned the books quickly. Decided that if I was going to learn the truth, I'd need to find someone who knows him.
Find anyone?
Turned out I didn't need to look far. A colleague at the Academy, an assistant to Professor Pramathine Shakeslock, claims Olgierd von Everick met with the professor multiple times. Apparently, Olgierd asked the professor to do some research. Professor got so worked up doing it, he went daffy. Started jealously guarding his notes. Wouldn't even let his assistant look at them.
The professor, where'll I find him?
Here in Oxenfurt. Cloistered inside his house on Academy grounds. Mage hunters guard his door.
Mage hunters at the door. He under house arrest?
I can't say, really. Some of the faculty think him a traitor. Say he sold out to the hunters for a hefty pouch of gold. The assistant, on the other hand, insists the professor wants him there to protect him. I don't know what from.
What's your guess?
He's certainly useful to them. A specialist in black magic and the occult? Must be a trove of knowledge. If he's really gone off his nutter, I wouldn't be surprised to see them using him.
Need to talk to this professor.
We'll go together. Redanian guards all over the Academy. Doubt you'll get in alone.
Guards have never stopped me, you know that.
Wound these, and I'll have to patch them up. Besides, we might run into a friend. Get inside free and easy.
So how are things at the Academy these days?
You mean since Radovid shut it down?
I mean, is it well guarded?
Might be all it is. Many of the faculty fled to the far north. The braver ones stayed, but assumed the guises of tailors and laundresses. Why?
Just curious. Scholars seem to have adopted mage tactics. They in the same bind? So the Eastern Front, and then?
Depends where they send me.
Wherever it is, take care of yourself.
Always do. So don't worry.
Halt! By order of King Radovid, no one's allowed inside the Academy.
Not even lecturers?
No one means no one.
See, you've become quite the stickler, Norbert. You were much kinder when I was patching you up. By the way, how's your knee?
Fine. Dandy. As if no arrow ever struck it.
Consider yourself a lucky man. Because if I'd not decided to operate, you'd be a cripple to the end of your days.
Bruno?
Eh?
Maybe we ought to let her in. She's a decent lass. Not like to steal nothing.
All right. But alone. Which will draw too much attention. I'd rather not get chipped from the captain on his account.
Here's what we'll do. I'll go in, then help you sneak in around the back.
How?
Don't know, but I'll figure something out. Usually aren't nearly as many guards on the riverside.
Agreed.
All right. Let me in.
given me no choice.
Geralt! Psst! Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Grab the line!
Where'd you get the rope?
Long story. But we've done well. Professor Shakeslock's house is at the end of this street. Witch hunters guard the door. Doubt I'll be able to sweet-talk them.
Been a huge help already, Shani. Thanks.
It was nothing. Really. You'd have done the same for me. If you wish to see me again before I go, I'll be at home. Packing will take some time yet.
All right. Be seeing you.
What the flying fuck is this? Intruder! Get him!
They killed him!
Silver Lamin. Don't know the sigil. Hasn't been used in ages, looks like. Shattered mirror. No sign of impact. Probably not an accident. Shattered by a sound, maybe. Someone look in it and scream? Jillian Alboko's lesser key. Tomes about demons. Dusty as they come.
Franco? Is that you? Leave the bedpan in the usual spot. And take the platter. I shan't be eating today.
Professor Shakeslock?
Who the blazes? How'd you get in? Get out. I know nothing. Don't wish to know anything. Understand? No, no, no. Out!
Not gonna hurt you.
That demon sent you. I'm sure of it.
What demon?
Feigned ignorance. Please. You know. Gaunter Old Dim. Evil incarnate.
He didn't send me, but he is why I'm here. I'm a witcher.
A mutant. Yeah. Could be.
Why are there guards outside your door? You a prisoner?
Protective custody. That's the phrase. Protective. When I cannot decide my own fate, cannot breathe without their permission.
What do they want from you?
You may not be aware, but I'm one of the foremost experts on the occult. Living experts, that is. My mentor was the outstanding Professor Lionel Van...
And you're cooperating with the witch hunters now?
Cooperating? As if I had a choice. They're ignorant. But not enough to ignore what I know about magic, witches, sorceresses, what have you. Knowledge they use for barbaric ends. But that's beyond my control.
Came here because I need information. Think you might be the only man who has it.
A witcher. Then it follows I needn't fear. I'm hardly a post-conjunction creature.
What did Olgierd von Everick want from you?
I curse the day I first set eyes upon the man. He appeared at my doorstep one day, offering a sack of gold were I only to find out who Gaunter Old Dim is and how to get rid of him. I agreed. Such matters are my speciality. And I needed the coin. I pored over countless tomes, delved into obscure incidents and analysed folk legends. I went so far as to travel to Nilfgaard, the library there, where at last I hit upon the mysterious entity's trail. There are records of encounters dating back thousands of years in many cultures under many names. But always as evil incarnate. In this land, we call him Gaunter Old Dim, at times Master Mirror or the Man of Glass. In deciphering the ancient scrawlings, I went blind. Yet I learned a great deal. For example, that he plays with his victims and thrives on pacts above all else. Seemingly harmless contracts which drive their parties to madness.
Know anything else about the man?
Gaunter Old Dim is no man. He is evil. Evil which assumes various forms. Forget about him, or die.
You're alive.
Alive? Yet I live in constant fear, born of what I've learned about him.
What's with the surroundings? These runes, what do they mean?
They protect me. Here, evil cannot touch me.
How do you know?
Told me himself. Paid me a visit once. Fascinating meeting that was. I was blind already, but saw him clearly. He smiled at me. Said he was honored I'd taken such an interest in him. He wished to thank me and explained he'd taken a similar interest in me. He drew the circle and said I'd be safe within it. His way of repaying me. You see?
Ever tried to leave it?
If you'd heard how he said it, you'd be as certain as I am what leaving would bring.
Olgierd signed one of these pacts with him?
Brilliant deduction. But have you guessed why? You must know that he came from a wealthy, influential line. He must have, if the family of his betrothed accepted him. Yet did you know his fortune soured? He himself became an outcast, impoverished. Iris's family, a powerful house, could not accept this, would not marry their daughter to a nobody. Olgierd wished to elope. The further away, the better. Yet Iris refused to cut her family ties.
Quite the predicament.
Indeed. Their luck turned yet darker when a wandering witch mentioned a solution. A man who would grant any wish. His name, Master Mirror. The rest follows naturally. Olgierd and Odin
A meeting at a crossroads. A wish. A pact signed in blood. And a price to be paid. Olgierd was to sacrifice one he loved. Old Dim delights in difficult choices. He knew Olgierd loved two in this world. His betrothed and his brother, Vladimir. Olgierd chose, and soon thereafter married his beloved Iris, his fortune restored.
Olgierd tell you all that?
He had to. How else was I to diagnose his case?
Make it sound like an illness.
It is worse. Many illnesses are treatable. But play with evil, medicine can be much harder to find.
So did Olgierd kill his own brother?
No, oh no. Deduce, Witcher. Odin acts directly or indirectly. Olgierd merely signed the blood letter. The next day, his brother was dead.
Why was Olgierd out to get rid of Odim? He'd gotten what he wanted.
Had he? His heart had turned cold as ice. His feelings for his wife, for whom he'd sacrificed his brother, had withered. He'd lost all he'd loved. Had he wanted any of this? No. Odim grants what you wish, not what you want. All who sign a pact learn the difference and die by it.
All? No way to get rid of him?
Kill him, you mean? Kill evil? No. Yet the annals tell of a man who dissolved his pact by defeating Odim at his own game.
Meaning?
Odim wields contracts, word traps, duels of wits. Challenge him to such a duel. He'll agree, and can be beaten. But remember, there is only ever one stake. The sole thing he truly desires, human souls.
Odim left a mark on my face. Any way to get it off?
A mark? No mention in the tomes. Strange. Unless it will disappear once your pact is fulfilled.
If I challenge him and the pact that way, will it go away?
That I do not know. The one man who succeeded bore no mark.
Thanks. Helped me a lot.
Good. Very good. Oh, to feel useful after so many years locked up, living in fear. Why, it's pleasance itself.
Madem üç kutu lambalar da döndürelim bari abi. Şimdi dostlar, kalacağımız bir yağ var. Şu anda herhalde. Odin hakkında en fazla bilgi sahibi olan bir yere kaldı. Bir de o Odin'in zamanında yere dönen bir adam oldu. Onun hakkında bir bilgini de sadece bir defa adı geçti. Odin'i kendi bayrağını yenen bir kişi. Acaba o kim tanıyor? Kim erkek mi? Thank you.
Strange choice of locale. Guessing there's a reason for it. Wasn't me who chose it. I assumed so. But since we're here, I believe you have something for me. Fulfilled the third wish. How do I know this to be the rose? Very well might have picked this up at the Oxenfurt Market an hour ago. Look closely at it. Got it from Iris. It was the last thing that bound her to this world. What? Iris was tired of living half alive, half dead. Thinks she just wanted it to end. Can't blame her. I condemned her to terrible suffering. Iris, what a mess we made of it all. If I'd only known then how it would end. What's happening? I feel as though... a hot iron's pierced my chest.
Sorry to have kept you waiting. So glad to see everyone's made it. How do you feel, Von Emmerich? A little less troubled? Lighter in the heart?
Odim, what do you want?
What do you mean, what? Your soul.
You forget. The pact states you can take it only once you've fulfilled three wishes, and...
And we stand together on the moon. Well, what do you know?
Elim oyunu yapıyor ya.
What? No. We had a pact. The moon is there. There! Not here.
I gave you what you wished for. Here, on the moon, our contract you fulfill.
Awesome. You cheated me.
I never cheat.
Şimdi dostlar, burada benim şahsi görüşüm. Verilecek en büyük karar, zaten Olga burada kesinlikle bir şey ne yapıp gelecek. Aranın bitmiş, kardeşinin ölümüne sen sebep olmuşsun. Kardeşin şu an bitmiş, kardeşin ölümüne sen sebep olmuşsun. Hepsi bitmiş. Bu tarzdan sonra kendi de bir bakım, yani bir artık bir şey bakalım. Sadece halbuki geri kadar. Ama bir şey bitmiş.
It is done. Your soul belongs to me. At last, it's over. We must meet again one day. Business with you is pure pleasure.
Gonna remove the brand?
Ah, right away. Done. Now, tell me what reward you've chosen.
şeyle bir şey var. Bir at gibi şey veriyor. Evet veriyor. Bir ağacı kayken boğaz. Çok sağlık bir şey. Bu ne yaptı? 4000 lira veriyor. Yani ne yaptı? Sana at. Hiç seslenen de olmaz. Bunu yapacağım.
Boğaz. Wanna be fast. So fast no one will ever catch me.
Hmm. Interesting wish. I think I've just the thing. Take this. Place it on your steed and you will ride swift as the wind.
What now? Off to find another poor fool?
Haven't decided yet. But I do know if I ever have trouble collecting a debt, I shall turn to a witcher.
Evet, biz nereye girdiğinde gidiyoruz. Bu da sonuydu. Evet. Çok ayrıca. Evet, zor. Bu derlerde bir giren sana olur. Hadi, bir yana gör. Bu enerji. Bu ayar, tur. At gibi bir şey var. Bir şey var. Oldu. Gerald, Olgir, Don Everett ve Odin arasındaki sözleşmenin altından neyin yaptığını öğrenmek için daha fazla beklemek zorunda kalmadı. Olgir, aile mirasının geri gelmesi. Sonunda çıkması daha iyi ve ilerlemesi lazım. Aynı arkadaşına duyduğunu yapmak için. Gerald'ın Olgir'in bir yolunu biliyordu ama bir sebepten dolayı ciddi bir yapmadı. Odin'in hastalığı fazlasını bilmedi. Böylece yarın herkese olmadığı gibi bir yaşamın ziyaretinde eğlenmek için sevgili Zırgır'ın açık bir adam vardı. Ve bu anı yaratıcı bir şey istedim. Herhalde sol girdi aynen o köşede. Böyle bir anlaşmaları sağlamadı. Yarım anlaşmaların almazlığını tam bu hafta Ofi etkilerinde yüzünü ödelen o köşede sağanak yanında falan kuloteleri gibi ortadan çarptığında aldı. Bu Herhalde'nin aynen o köşede son görüşüydü. Yarısı onu özlediğini sorup sattı. Aynen. Korkunca bir şey de oldu.
Get going!
Bakalım bakalım. yani de toparlayalım dostlar. Aradaki durağımız ben Moğan edileceğim.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own.
Bu kampiyonları da tuttuk. Orada da, orada da, orada da. O yüzden bir sonraki serüvenle görüşmek üzere. Ben size iyi bakmayın.